I can think of patients over the course of my 20 plus year career that it almost seemed regardless of what medication we would try, they were what they would call very sensitive to medications. In several of those cases, not every one, we ultimately find out that they have a genetic abnormality in how they metabolize drugs.
I think it's really helpful in those patients that have poor tolerance or they have multiple medications and you're having poor tolerance with some of the medications and you're wondering about interactions between the multiple medications. So I think it's really helpful to kind of clarify things and to figure out what will work best.
It's a wonderful thing and patients love it. I love it because I can give them medicines that are for them and not just for the masses. We can dial it in and say, all right, you should be able to treat this. We should be able to treat this very well because of your genetic code and avoid the ones that aren't going to work well for you.
Complications from surgery equals more time in the hospital equals increased cost. If you can get them out quicker, smoother, there's your win.
It does mean increased savings for hospitals, and it's a much better experience for the patients as well.
The amount of patient satisfaction you can deliver, the amount of reduced morbidity for your patients you can deliver, and the reduced overall cost and frustration for your hospital and your hospital staff, this is one of the best bargains out there.